So this guy was following behind his truck. It's a builder's truck. Anyways, he winds up running over the nails that falls out of this truck. This goes to show, like, people need to start securing the stuff that they put in the back of their vehicles. But yeah, check it out.
A big box of roofing nails fell off the back of your truck, and I ran them all over. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me?